Todd was a young man with enormous
penis.
I, for one, can testify to that. And yet was always willing to help those less equipped. If the purpose of this life is to
masturbate
with strength and grace, then Todd has already fought his fight. We who will never again hear him burst through our front doors with his
penis,
that special smile.